on that life.
Did you get your notice?
No, where was it at?
I don't know.
Not seriously.
I haven't got mine yet either. Oh, there it is.
Where? Where? Huh? Where?
There's Jimmy.
Jimmy who? Where's this at? We're working on it.
Got it?
Oh, Bryce is there.
Connie Cherry Homes?
No, he is.
Oops, I forgot to turn my sound down. I'll be back in just a second.
No, Bryce isn't there. He likes it, I think. Oh. I don't know. Hi from Florida.
Oh, your theme song's over with already, and we haven't even started.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
Hi, Jim. Hi, Connie. Hi, Michelle. How's the weather down there in Florida? Hi, Jim. We got 85 degrees. We put the air conditioner back in today. Hi, Kathy. Kathy's there.
Kathy who?
Your cousin.
From Mission, Kansas?
Yeah.
Wow.
I thought she wasn't going to be there tonight.
Live from the hog capital of the world, it's Saturday night. I'm Smiling Jeff, she's Wild Thing Anderson, and along with Ducky, Bucky, and Old Dan the Wonder Horse, we're the Jeff and Donna Karaoke Show. And now, with our weekly events, here's Wild Thing.
Well, we've had some really nice weather just in the 70s, and all of a sudden, this morning, it hit up to 80, and it was up to 90 this afternoon, and we put the air conditioner back in. And let's see, last Sunday, we went to, what was that, Ag Days in Bishop Hill?
Jordbruch de Gardner.
And to see Hammer and Pick, really good show. Jeff did go to Victorian Mode one day. Tuesday, we had a doctor's appointment in Peoria, I did. And then we went over to Galesburg to see Jeff's cousin. And Wednesday we went to Courtyard Village and had a lot of fun over there. We stayed a little longer than we normally do. Thursday we went to Courtyard in Galva. And then Thursday night we went and had tacos with Dave and Jim. Friday we went to Toulon Rehabilitation Healthcare. And then today we had to go to a celebration of life for the cousin and the family. Connie, who passed away.
Yeah, we told you last week that Connie Chinlin, my second cousin, who was a top fan of the Jeff and Donna Karaoke Show, battled cancer for 3 years in their celebration of life today, and it was very nice.
Mm-hmm.
Saw a lot of people that we knew.
We had to go to Aledo.
Yeah. Okay, now we're...
She adopted me as a cousin.
Yeah, so... We're going to do a couple songs that they did at the celebration today at the end of the show.
So stay tuned.
So stay tuned. Okay, and now...
Yes, we are wearing a picture of the cousin, Linda.
Yeah. They had these little pins. Show them the picture from the
and this,
program.
This was her program picture. That's Connie.
Well, she was full of life.
She was fun. All right, you ready?
Okay.
Well, we got a variety of songs today.
Yeah, I just kind of went back, it was a year ago.
Yeah.
And then I went through like 5 weeks of shows and just picked a couple, three songs off of each show. So we're going to start out with a...
Hi, Susie.
1950 song.
Hi, Mary Lou.
By Teresa Brewer. We got everybody mentioned? Did we do Connie Cherry Holmes? Andrew Collins?
No.
Linda Bryant?
No.
Jim Anderson?
Yes.
Did I say Linda Ongaro?
Yes.
Susie Hill?
Yeah.
Mary Lou Moon, Frank Bargerhoff.
Becky's watching.
Juliet Gardner. Becky McCurgan, Jason Van Wassenhove.
Becky found us.
Yeah. So here we go with Teresa Brewer. For all of you out there that remember what a Nickelodeon is, I think it's a jukebox.
Thank you, Jim. Thanks, Austin, for wearing the pins. Got that light again, weird.
Put another nickel in the Nickelodeon, and all I want is having you and music, music, music. I'd do anything for you, anything you want me to. All I want is kissing you and music, music, music. Closer, my dear, come closer. The nicest part of any melody is when you're dancing close to me. So put another nickel in the Nickelodeon. All I want is loving you and music, music, music.
There's a bar break. Hi, Patricia.
And Carol Hillier.
Yeah. Too bad we didn't have that pin. We could have set it up a little closer. There's that better.
Closer, my dear, come closer. The nicest part of any melody is when you're dancing close to me. So put another nickel in the Nickelodeon. All I want is loving you and music, music, music.
Come on,
everybody.
Come on.
Put some nickels in.
Keep that old nickel floating, playing, and
music, music, music.
Dum dum dee dum dee da da da.
Dum dee dum dee da da dum.
Dum dee da da dum dee da.
And music, music, music.
Hi, Donna. You're not very late. This is just our first song.
Where's the other Olander sister? Ooh, there's Elmer. There's Sukrzeska.
I forgot to call Elmer.
Oh. Well,
guess what?
I guess you don't need to.
I guess Steve was there.
How about a little Eddie Arnold?
Is that too loud for them, I wonder, or not? Hi, Carol. Shire.
Welcome to my world. Won't you come on in? Miracles, I guess, still happen now and then. Step into my heart. Leave your cares behind. Welcome to my world, built with you in mind. Knock and the door will open. Seek and you will find. Ask and you'll be given the key to this world of mine. I'll be waiting there with my arms unfurled, waiting just for you. Welcome to my world.
Hi, Brenda. Brenda Gerard.
Yeah.
Hi, Sue. Jessica.
We didn't see your mom yesterday, did we?
Mm-hmm.
We're waiting just for you.
Oh.
Sherry Beeler.
Welcome to my world.
Did you tell him we're just going to sing a variety of different songs?
Yes, we did. About 3 minutes ago, don't you remember that?
No, can I have a drink?
Okie dokie. Now we're going to do a little Marty Robbins and Guy Mitchell. I'll be Marty, you be Guy.
Okay. What about Mitchell?
Well, I never felt more like singing the blues. I never thought that I'd ever lose your love, dear. Why'd you do me this way? Well, I never felt more like crying all night. 'Cause everything's wrong and nothing ain't right without you. You got me singing the blues. The moon and the stars, they no longer shine. The love is gone I thought was mine. There's nothing left for me to do but cry, guy, over you. Well, I never felt more like running away. But why should I go? 'Cause I couldn't stay without you. You got me singing the blues.
Oh, Dee Dee Pearl's watching. Keith Engstrom's watching.
Hi, Keith.
Dan Ricky. Hi, Dan.
Oh, all the way from Hollywood, California.
Wow. Well,
he may be our only watcher from Hollywood.
That's right. Good evening, Keith.
Well, I never felt more like singing the blues, 'cause I never thought that I'd ever lose your love, dear. Why'd you do me this way? Well, I never felt more like crying all night, 'cause everything's wrong and nothing ain't right without you. You got me singing the blues. The moon and stars, they no longer shine. The dream is gone I thought was mine. There's nothing left for me to do but cry, I over you. Well, I never felt more like running away. But why should I go? 'Cause I couldn't stay without you. You got me singing the blues.
Jimmy, how's your Cubs doing tonight? Okay. Oh, there's Sue Gibbs.
Yeah?
No, I think you're up next, aren't you?
I am. I don't know. I got confused.
Somebody requested this song. I think it was Beth Von Sands. I haven't seen her today. But
no, uh-uh.
I'm going to see if I can get the Cubs game.
I fall to pieces each time I see you again. I fall
Jim says he likes that one.
Oh, he does? Oh, well, that's good. I do too.
Now, this next song is about somebody I used to know.
You ever see her once in a while?
Not anymore.
Okay.
She's my first Donna.
Okay.
You're my third.
Okay.
Had a girl, Donna was her name. Since she left me, I've never been the same. 'Cause I love my girl, Donna, oh where can you be? Now that you're gone, I'm left all alone, all by myself to wander and roam. 'Cause I love my girl, Donna, oh where can you be? Where can you be? Well, darling, now that you're gone, I don't know what I'll do first. Oh, I'll try and hold my love for you. I had a girl, and Donna was her name. Since she left me, I've never been the same. 'Cause I love my girl, Donna, oh, where can you be? Where can you be? Oh, Donna, oh, Donna, oh, Donna, oh, Donna, oh, Donna, oh, Donna.
Did you find me?
I was talking about my first Donna.
Oh.
You're my third Donna.
Michelle said Donna's sitting right next to you.
Oh. That's my third Donna.
Did you write that for Donna, Jeff?
I bet you Mary Lou knows what's coming next. I bet she's been sitting over there saying, I bet they sing Hello Mary Lou next.
Hello Mary Lou. Goodbye, Holly. Sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you. I knew Mary Lou, we'd never part. So hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart.
You passed me by one sunny day, flashed those big brown eyes my way, and oh, I wanted you forevermore.
Now I'm not the one that gets around, swear my feet stuck to the ground, and though I never did meet you before, I said hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart. Sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you. I knew Mary Lou, we'd never part. So hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart.
Is Bug Slugs listening?
I reckon.
I was hoping you'd sing that for me.
I saw your lips, I heard your voice. Believe me, I just had no choice. Wild horses couldn't make me stay away. I thought about a moonlit night, and arms around you good and tight. That's all I had to see for me to stay.
Hey,
hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart. Sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you. I knew Mary Lou, we never part. So hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart. So hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart. Yes, hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart.
You better keep your distance.
What's that mean?
I think Slug might get mad at you.
I think this world needs a song about Jeff.
I don't think so.
So if anybody's got any words that rhyme with Jeff, please send them to me.
Ruff.
I can't think of any.
Is this your song?
I don't know. I haven't looked.
Got your name by it.
Oh, well, then it's my song. You can sing it if you want. This is Guy Mitchell's song. And I suspect many others recorded it.
Can I sing it with you? Mm-hmm.
If you're in Arizona, I'll follow you. If you're in Minnesota, I'll be there too. You'll have a million chances to start anew, because my love is endless for you.
Go ahead.
My heart cries for you, sighs for you, dies for you, and my arms long for you. Please come back to me. An unimportant quarrel was what we had. We have to learn to live with the good and bad. Together we were happy, apart we're sad. This loneliness is driving me mad. My heart cries for you, sighs for you, dies.
Like it may be a high-scoring game. Pamela Starms is there.
Oh, Linda Sandra. Yeah. They're back in Illinois now. Yeah. Good. Welcome back.
And there's Judy K. Fruth-Worland.
Yes. John Pertle's watching.
From Oklahoma?
Uh-huh. From my classmate. And his wife is watching.
I think this is an Al Martino song.
Are you sure?
At least it was on one of the CDs of his that I had.
Is this yours or mine or ours?
Well, it says it's a duet.
A duet? Well?
This was a good song that describes Connie and Fran's marriage.
Yes.
Because it was, love you more and more every day.
Said our love was just emotion, that time would slowly fade away, but times just deepened my devotion.
I love you more and more every day.
The day you made
those tender vows beside me, my joy was more than words could ever say. And darling, still it grows and grows inside me. I love you more and more every day. The day you made those tender vows beside me, my joy was more than words could ever say. And darling, still it grows and grows inside me. I love you more and more every day. I love
Fourth. Hey, Steve. Steve Cassante is watching. Hi, Steve.
Yeah, welcome to the top fan list of the Jeff and Donna Karaoke Show.
Yes.
I know it means a lot to you. And it means a lot to us. Because that just goes to show they'll let anybody in. Okay.
Hi, John. Thank you. Hope you have a wonderful week coming up, too. How's the weather down there?
Oh.
Thank you, Jim.
Dan Sam says that her mom liked that song. Was that More and More Every Day?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Here's a song with a similar title.
What is it?
It's called More and More.
Boy, you got a lot of More and More songs.
Yeah. I just wish there were more songs. More and more, I'm forgetting the past. More and more, I'm living at last. Day by day, I'm losing my blues. More and more, I'm forgetting about you. But oh, I try to keep you by my side. And oh, I cried the day you said goodbye. Day by day, I'm losing my blues. More and more, I'm forgetting about you. You win, Michelle. Watch your mailbox.
Oh, Joyce Vandermore's watching.
That's good. But oh, I try to keep you by my side. And oh, I cry the day you said goodbye. Day by day, I'm losing my blues. More and more, I'm forgetting about you. That was written by Webb Pierce and Merle Kilgore.
Did you see what Becky said about Jeff Depp, a song about Deaf Jeff?
Deaf Jeff?
Deaf Jeff.
Well, I would prefer something better, but...
Hi, Bernie.
Oh, and Jacqueline Glass.
Yes.
Smith.
Right.
From Georgia.
Mm-hmm.
She was a classmate. I think you're up next.
I am?
Yeah.
You picked out the songs this week. I had nothing to do with it.
I pick the songs out every week.
Not always. Once in a while I get to add one or two. Oh, oh. Let me go, lover. Let me be, set me free from your spell. You made me weep, you cut me deep. I can't sleep, lover. I was cursed from the first day I but you want me to go on wanting you. Now I pray that you will say that we're through. Please turn me loose. What's the use? Let me go, lover. Let me go. Let me go. Let me go. Sleep, lover. I was cursed from the first day I fell. You don't want me, but you want me to go on loving you. Now I pray that you will say that we're through. What's the use? Let me go, lover. Let me go. Let me go. Let me go. Hi, Bernie.
I've been running errands.
I noticed that.
I put the fan up another notch.
Okay. Oh, she wanted to know where our pin was. Loretta must have come on late.
Yeah. Yeah, these are my, if you remember, my cousin Connie passed away last, or a week ago Friday.
Maybe.
There. That's too shiny. But anyway, they had her...
celebration of life today.
Celebration of life today, and they had these pins, and it says... happy trails until we meet again.
She loved Roy Rogers songs.
Yeah, so we...
In fact, they did win it at her celebration.
Look at Carlson trying to act like he doesn't like my hind end shots.
No.
And we all know that he does.
You see where Barb Reiser is watching?
No. Barbara Ann. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba hanging songs and want to know if we ever did Tom Dooley. Well, the answer is yes, and we're going to do it today.
Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Hang down your head and cry. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Poor boy, you're bound to die. I met her on the mountain. There I took her life. Met her on the mountain. Stabbed her with my knife. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Hang down your head and cry. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Poor boy, you're bound to die. This time tomorrow, reckon where I'll be. Hadn't been for Grayson, I'd have been in Tennessee. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Hang down your head and cry. Hang hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Poor boy, you're bound to die. At this time tomorrow, reckon where I'll be. Down in some lonesome valley, hanging from a wide oak tree. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Hang down your head and cry. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Poor boy, you're bound to die. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Poor boy, you're bound to die.
Chelsea. Did you?
Yeah.
Did you pause it for a second, maybe?
I don't know, what are we talking about? Oh, you know when I said that letting Steve Constante in shows that they'll take anybody?
Yeah.
That's not right, because they won't take Jim Carlson as a top fan.
No, they won't. I wonder why.
Well, you'd really have to lower your standards to let him in.
How about Jeff Dooley?
Jeff Dooley?
Then you'd have a Jeff song.
Yeah. Okay, I've got a question for the audience. And there'll be, of course, a big prize if you get
right.
the answer. But we were at the village the other day. We did two hanging songs. And we got to talking about hanging and movies with hanging. And then I was trying to tell the story of this great movie where an innocent guy gets hung by a lynch mob. And then they find out, or they found out when he was innocent. And I couldn't think of the name of that movie for a long time. I had to come home and look it up. But if anybody out there can tell us what movie I'm thinking of, there's a big prize coming your way.
Right.
And I could give you a...
Don't hold your breath.
I could give you a clue. It was about cattle rustling.
Susie likes Hang Down Your Head songs.
I think we're doing a little Jim Reeves now.
Nikki's watching.
Nikki Hogan, yeah,
yes.
I saw that. I love you because you understand it. Every single thing I try to do, you're always there to lend a helping hand, dear. But I love you most of all because you're you. No matter what the world may say about me, I know your love will always see me through. I love you for the way you never doubt me. I love you most of all because you're you. No matter what the world may say about me, I know your love will always see me through. I loved you for 100,000 reasons, but most of all, I love you 'cause you're you. There's classmate John Stevens.
D.B. Pirtle says she's watching.
When's our class luncheon? Is that this month?
Yeah, I think so.
October?
Yeah, October. It's going to be October tomorrow. Can I have a drink here?
Okay, Donna's going to do her Susie Boggess song.
See, if you'd quit putting him on probation, Jim, say, did you see that?
Well, he's got to learn to behave.
There's a young man that I know whose age is 21. Comes from down in southern Colorado. Just out of the service, he's looking for his fun. Someday soon, going with him. Someday soon. My parents cannot stand him, 'cause he rides the rodeo. My father says that he will leave me crying. I would follow him right down the roughest road I know. Someday soon, going with him. Someday soon. But when he comes to call, my pa ain't got a good word to say. I guess it's 'cause he was just as wild in his younger days. So blow you, oh blue northern, blow my love to me. He's riding in tonight from California. He loves his damned old rodeo as much as he loves me. Someday soon, I'm going with him. Someday soon. To call, my pa ain't got a word to say. I think it's 'cause he was just as wild in his younger days. So blow you, oh blue northern, blow my love to me. He's riding in tonight from California. He loves his damned old rodeo as much as he loves me. Someday soon, going with him. Someday soon. Someday soon. Going with him someday soon.
That's a pretty one.
That's a pretty song. Thank you, Jim.
Yeah, you're good at that one. Okay, I was going to say something, but now it's escaped me. So we'll just go on to the next song. Here's one
that
we
might come back.
We haven't done this in a long time, but we used to do it quite a bit at nursing homes, assisted living places.
Jim Anderson. Jim Carlson said, Jim Anderson, I agree. The two Jims like me.
You may think
that I'm talking foolish. You heard that I'm wild and I'm free. You may wonder how I can promise you now This love that I feel for you always will be. You're not just time that I'm killing. I'm no longer one of those guys. As sure as I live, this love that I give, it is gonna be yours until the day that I die. Oh baby, I'm gonna love you forever, forever and ever, amen. As long as old men sit and talk about the weather, as long as old women sit and talk about old men, if you wonder how long I'll be faithful, I'll be happy to tell you again. I'm gonna love you forever and ever, forever and ever, amen. Say time takes its toll on a body, makes a young girl's brown hair turn gray. Well, honey, I don't care, I ain't in love with your hair. And if it all fell out, well, I'd love you anyway. Well, they say time can play tricks on a memory, make people forget things they knew. Well, it's easy to see, it's happening to me. I've already forgotten every woman but you. Oh, darling, I'm gonna love you forever, forever and ever, amen. As long as old men sit and talk about the weather, as long as old women sit and talk about old men, if you wonder how long I'll be faithful, just listen to how this song ends. I'm gonna love you forever and ever, forever and ever, amen. I'm gonna love you forever.
John Stevens was watching?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. He liked that forever and ever.
I'll bet the Mark and John's show does that song.
Yeah.
Oh, there's Cindy Kramer.
I don't have her.
You don't?
No.
Oh, I wonder why that is. Just because she's my friend?
Maybe
she's not your friend?
I don't know. I like her friends.
Okay. Do we have any funny stories? Oh, did anybody guess my question and win a big prize?
I don't think so.
Does that mean everybody's asleep out there?
It might be. They all fell asleep.
Okay, I'll give you one more clue. We're talking about a Western movie made about a lynch mob hanging the wrong guy, and I'll give you a clue.
Okay.
I can't give you a clue because... Well, okay, Henry Fonda was in it. That's all you get.
Now, okay, we got to explain to him too now.
Okay.
We've got about, what, three or four songs left?
Becky McCurgan has no idea. Linda on girl, she knows everything and she doesn't know it. Okay, here's the last clue. The name of the title of the movie is a location. Now I just lost everything. Okay.
Okay, now you're going to... Oh, you see what Kathy said?
No.
Was it a Clint Eastwood movie?
No. Well...
Along with Henry?
No, it wasn't. There's... What was that? Hang Him High or something was a Clint Eastwood movie about the wrong guy. But this...
Don't ask me.
This is a little before Clint Eastwood. Probably in the early 50s, maybe.
Okay.
And Dana Andrews was the poor guy that got hung by mistake.
Tombstone? Well, they're trying.
Yep. I'm surprised Kathy doesn't know it. She's a movie buff.
Well, now you're going to explain to them here that we're going to be doing some different songs toward the end?
No.
I mean, we'll do our regular songs.
No.
Yes, we
job.
Are. Well.
I don't want to play it, do I?
No.
Oh, I got my phone shut off. Okay. Hey, there's Deborah Smith.
Yeah. Said she's sorry to leave.
That's okay.
Oh. Look at the song we're going to sing.
Is this that song I sing every time?
Yes, it's going to...
This will be the fourth time I've sang this song this week.
But it's not going to be our final yet. We've got about three or four songs.
We've got three songs left.
Yes. So don't leave.
No clicking.
You got to get ready to sing. Linda and girls, is going to buy a vowel.
It does have an X in it, I'll tell you that. Heading down south to the land of the pines, bumming my way into North Carolina. Stare up the road and pray to God, I see the headlights. I made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers. I'm hoping for Raleigh, I can see my baby tonight.
Are you ready, everybody?
So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me.
Time string band, my baby plays the guitar, I pick a banjo now. Mm-hmm. Oh, the North Country winters keep a getting me now. Lost my money playing poker, so I had to up and leave, but I ain't turning back to living that old life no
more. Okay, everybody, here we go.
So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Like the wind and the rain, rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me.
Did you see what Carl said was in Texas?
Yeah, I just answered him. He doesn't know. South out of Roanoke, I caught a trucker out of Philly, had a nice long toke. But he's headed west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. And I gotta get a move on before the sun. I hear my baby calling my name, and I know that she's the only one. And if I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free.
So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me.
Said no to somebody about Texas, and she thought you just talk about Remember When.
What's that have to do with Texas?
Well, I don't know, but you said no when she asked the question.
What'd she ask?
Oh, Remember When is next, and you come up and said no. Because because you was answering.
No, something. That was Jimmy Carlson asked if it had Texas in it.
See, it gets too confusing here.
Okay, now I want to show you how clever my relatives are. Kathy Boyer evidently got on Google and searched for that movie, but then she says Oxbow something, trying to make me think that she didn't look it up on Google. But I'm too smart for her.
What did John Stevens say? Oxbow incident.
Yeah, he said incodent.
Incodent.
Which isn't right because it's Oxbow incident. So I'm going to give Kathy no credit whatsoever.
What about John Stevens? Did he try a little?
Oh, John Stevens did Alexa, so he gets no credit either. Except he did a pretty good job of typing incident. Anyway, it's a great movie. I recommend it highly, and I don't know how you get it these days, but I suppose if you go into Amazon and type in Oxbow incident, you can probably downstream it or upstream it or whatever they call it these days.
Okay, well.
Oh, did you see where Netflix has sent out their last DVD?
No.
Of course, I thought they'd given it up years ago, but they were still doing that.
Oh.
Back when Netflix first started.
You think they're interested?
No, I'm going to tell the story anyway. Her son would get, I think you could have so many at a time, and he'd order so many at a time, and then he would duplicate them, which was probably illegal, but then he'd send them right back and get two more coming or whatever. So.
Who did that?
Well, I can't mention his name because they'll arrest him.
Oh, okay.
And he lives nowhere near Monticello, Illinois. That's all I can tell you. Okay, here's a song that we got in trouble with last week for copyright infringement, which I don't understand because all of our songs are copyright infringements. But we'll try it, and if we have trouble, we're going to have to skip it. Because pretty boys like me don't do good in jail.
Just remember, we've still got a couple more songs.
Remember when I was young and so were you, and time stood still, and love was all we knew. You were the first, so was I. We made love and then you cried. Remember when? Remember when we vowed the vows and walked the walk, gave our hearts, made the start, and it was hard. We lived and learned life through curves. There was joy and there was hurt. Remember when?
Thanks for showing up at the end, Tammy.
Remember when old ones died and new were born, and life was changed, disassembled, rearranged. We came together, fell apart, and broke each other's hearts. Remember when?
Megan Sloan's watching.
She is. How come I don't see her?
Why didn't you see her? Tammy.
Well?
Well, there, now I got it. Who's thanking us?
Blazing Saddles was a great movie. Every scene in that movie was funny.
Remember when the sound of little feet was the music we danced to week to week, brought back the love we found, trust vowed we'd never give it up. Remember when? Remember when 30 seems so old now, looking back, it's just a stepping stone to where we are, where we've been. Said we'd do it all again. Remember when?
Well, we haven't been blocked yet.
No.
Remember when? We said when we turned gray, when the children grow up and move away, we won't be sad, we'll be glad for all the time we've had, and we'll remember when. Remember when. Remember when.
Repine's watching.
The Repine from Oneida?
Don't know.
Well, we got through that okay.
Yep, with it not being shut off or anything.
Okay, and like we said at the beginning of the show, we said goodbye to my cousin Connie Appel Chinlin today, and it was a very nice service, and we saw a lot of people that we knew,
yeah.
A lot of them that we didn't know. But anyway, these are the final two songs that they sang. Some bright morning, when this life is o'er, I'll fly away to that home on God's celestial shore. I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh glory. I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. When the shadows of this life have gone, I'll fly away.
Like a bird
from these prison walls I'll fly, I'll fly away. I'll fly away, fly away, oh glory, when I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away.
I bet you Hammer and Pick knew this song.
Yeah.
Oh, how glad and happy when we meet, I'll fly away. No more cold iron shackles on my feet, I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh glory, I'll fly away.
The morning when I die,
hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away.
Oh, Megan said she got to see some of our songs live tonight.
This one, for instance.
Huh? Yeah.
I'll fly away, oh glory. I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. Just a few more weary days and then I'll fly away. To a land where joys will never end. I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh glory. I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. I'll fly away.
That's a pretty song.
Hey, there's the mysterious Andrew Collins.
Yeah.
He's on our top fan list, but we don't know who he is. And he won't tell us.
No. Well, can you pause it a minute?
Okay, take it away.
Well, we want to tell everybody thank you so much for watching and listening tonight, and I'm hoping some of you sing right along with us in that. And I want you to please have a great week. And please watch the weather, because the temperature is supposed to be pretty warm for the next 3 or 4 days. And like I said, we even turned our air conditioner back on. But thank you again for watching, and have a great week.
And here's Cousin Connie's favorite song.
Mm-hmm.
Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then. Who cares about the clouds when we're together? Just sing a song and bring the sunny weather. Happy trails to you. Till we meet again. Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then. Who cares about the clouds when we're together? Just sing a song and bring the sunny weather. Happy trails to you till we meet again.
Connie loved this song.
You're welcome, John, and you have a good week also.
Who cares about the clouds when we're together? Just sing a song and bring the sunny weather. Happy trails to you till we meet again.
Say thank you very again, and we'll see you next week. And guess what? Tomorrow is October 1st, so we'll see you in October.
And I would just like to say how much we appreciate getting to see you on Saturday night without having to get out and drive in the dark. And Linda Ongaro, what is it I say to her? Good night, wherever you are.
Good night.